time.
So let's keep moving and figuring out where in time we get... Oh no, we're getting pulled into a parallel universe! Curse you, time pilots! Why haven't you caught the nabob of niceness, Carmen Sandiego? Oh, Commissar! As always, you are nestled in the feathery fold of your own stench.
Oh, you are very charming for a toad. Ooh. Have you brought me Carmen's carcass?
Not per se, oh peevish one. But I tracked her to 1983 when Orville Redenbacher introduces his brand of microwave popcorn.
Ooh, I hate microwaves.
I hate popcorn.
I like popcorn.
I like popcorn too. Well, before 1983, microwave popcorn was sold as a frozen food. That's how folks thought microwave food should be packaged.
Can I continue with your interesting story?
Oh, thank you. Then, researchers devised a way to package and sell Orville's microwave popcorn unfrozen, right on store shelves.
Ooh, how shellfish of them. How shellfish of them. That was a joke.
Oh, it's selfish as in selfish. Oh, I get it now.
My human wasted on the likes of you.
Oh, what have you done?
Whoa, that was really weird, guys. Is that Sonny and Cher? Looked a lot like them, didn't it?
Get it.